Thank you so much, and it's my pleasure to be here, and thank you everybody who is here. Being the last speaker, I have all the freedom to use all the time here. That's why I like to be a last speaker. Another reason why I like to be a last speaker, I can learn from all the important different words, so I don't have to come up with any new idea.
That's what I'm going to do.
In this talk, very simple talk, but I was happy that I heard the word love many times here, which is my favorite word. And what I'm going to say is that some new thinking about our design paradigm or design and with respect to sustainability. First thing, sustainability, most of the time, like more than 80-90% people just think about animal, just think about climate change. But sustainability is not only about animal. Me too movement is the biggest part of sustainability. Human rights are the biggest part of sustainability. So there are all like the environmental side, social side, and the economic side of sustainability. Design thinking. I think design thinking is as old as human's life. Because when humans came in life, like they had life here, they must have started thinking how to survive. Very too late, and there is a design thing. But this keep on changing as we move, we evolve. And that is what is happening right now with respect to sustainability. You heard the word environmental design, green design, eco design, design for sustainability, design for carbon. Which is all good, but not enough. And why they are not enough? Because I think the main problem is not technical. Main problem is our human system or economic system in which we have been born. We all want to change, but we cannot change. We have become the slave of that system. What is the problem with the system? The simple thing is that we have all have become so individualistic. Whether it is coming from the economic system or our living system, but we have given up our connections to nature, our social connections and everything. And everything is contributed to that.